So we're going to start with a little warm-up for the counting, if that's all right. Magpie, come here. All right, sit down right there. Good. Stay there. See that? Wait now. Closer. Wait. Wait. Up. Up. Good girl. Mag, back up. Back. Yeah, I know. It's tough. It's tough. Close. Closer. Closer. Wait. 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 Turn. Good. Wait. 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 And turn. Wait. 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 Mag, can you just touch it? Good. Wait. Wait. Leave it. And... Okay, hold on, hold on. Down, lie down, down. Wait. Good girl, wait, wait. You have to be quiet now. Now, wait. Drop it, hon. Drop it. Mouth. Wait. Good girl! Good girl! Okay, Meg, hop! Hop! And hop, there you go. Peg, how about up here, too? Good. Whoa! Sit down. Sit. Okay, now comes the intellectual part of the thing. So, Maggie counts with this foot. Basically, the first time I said, Maggie, how many is this, honey? That's it. Good. Sit down. Good. And then I realized I didn't even have to use fingers. I could just ask her. So I said, like, Maggie, what's 2 times 3? Perfect. It's perfect. Get a little treat for that. Good. And then maybe one of you would have rubbed
in. I would love to. Maggie?
Listen up, hon.
Magpie. What's 8 minus 2?
Listen, honey.
8 minus 2.
Yes.
Wow.
Good girl. Sit down. Good. Would you like to ask her one as well?
Sure.
Maggie, listen up.
What is the capital of Alabama? How about an addition question?
Okay.
All right. 3, Maggie, 3 plus 3.
Everybody's asking the answer of 6. They're going to think this is a trick.
Wow.
Wow, that was good. Something other than 6 is an answer, so
okay.
We
know. Maggie, nice. 2 times 4.
That's a tough one.
Because usually when it comes to tricks like this, there are signals, there are hand signals, there's something, and I've been able to detect or look around, and there is nothing. I've got to ask one more. Maggie, Magpie Baby.
Honey.
Magpie Baby, what's 4 plus 4?
Oh!